Grant us courage for the living of these days.